Margaritaville.
In the shower. Are you having a good time?
A little late, but not bad.
At least they're paying attention. At least they're paying attention. You know, sometimes you can overdo it and do a little bit too much drinking the night before.
Not me.
And then maybe even go out for a little late Chinese food. You have to wake up at 7:30 in the morning to go to work. Your stomach feels like you swallowed the whole China Sea. You don't feel good. You don't look good. I hope you people drink enough to appreciate, because this could happen to you.
My head hurts, my feet stink, and I don't know, Lord Jesus, was that kind of morning, or really was that kind of night?
Try to tell myself my condition's improving.
If I don't time a Thursday, I'll be roaring Friday night.
I went down to a barrow, ordered a cold mug of beer, listened to the jukebox, birds are coming in clear. All of a sudden I wasn't alone, I was playing country music, old Joe Bone. Place was a rocket, my eyes were a puppy. And then she sat at the corner of the bar, I broke another string on my old guitar. Would someone call me a cab?
Say, lady, will you pay his tab?
My head hurts, my feet stink, and I don't love Jesus. Was that kind of morning? Really was that kind of night?
Try to tell myself my condition's improving.
I go down on Thursday, I'll be roaring Friday night.
I want just a tall glass of orange juice and a dive on for my head, and spend all day on a lot of bed. I wanna go down to Bosco's and get some chocolate milk, and spend my whole life beneath these sheets of silk. Get up, find a new way, come out every day. Cause my head hurts, my feet stink, and I told the Lord Jesus,
was that kind of morning? Really was that
tell myself my condition is improving.
I don't die on Thursday, I'll be roaring Friday night.
I don't you know that
I'll be roaring Friday night.
How well do you know that
I'll be roaring Friday night?
Well, thank you.